Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today discussing an important geometrical construction. So first we have to construct a right angle triangle ABC with given two sides AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and one given angle B equal to 90 degree. Then we have to draw a perpendicular line BD from the point B to the line AC. Then we have to construct a circle through the point BDC. Then we have to draw two tangents from the point A to that circle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw the two given side 6 cm and 8 cm. So this is 6 cm. And drawing another given line 8 cm. So this is 8 cm. So this one AB line and this one BC line. Okay. So this is obviously 6 cm and this one 8 cm. So now first we have to construct the right angle triangle ABC. So first we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm and taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B by using compass. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a point. Now first joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking point here A, and now joining A and C. Okay, so here this side 8 cm and this side 6 cm and here 90 degree angle. So we got a right angle triangle. So now first we have to draw a perpendicular line BD on the line AC from the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and cut here by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect here. Now joining this. Okay, so taking point here D, so this is BD is a perpendicular line from the point B to the line AC. Now we have to draw a circle through the point DBC. So now we have to first bisecting the line BC. So putting the compass on the point B and taking greater than half of BC and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point C and cut here and cut here. So now joining this, and which meet the line BC at a point here O. Okay, so now taking the length OB and OD to draw a circle through the point DBC. So now drawing here a circle through the point DBC. Okay, next. Now we have to join the line A and O first. Okay, now we have to bisect the line AO by using compass. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AO and drawing an arc by this way and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. Okay, sorry, so again drawing here, so cut here. Now first we have to join this line and which made the line AO at a point. Okay, so taking here point E. So this is taking here point E. Now by using compass and putting the compass on the point E and taking OA, OB, so now drawing a circle through the point AB by this way. Okay, so here the circle intersect the circle here two point B and here taking point F. Okay, so now first joining A and F. So here we got a two tangent AB and AF. So these are the two tangent from the point A to the circle. So now so we have to prove this. So first of all joining O and F first. So joining O and F. Now taking the angle first ABO first. So angle ABO equal to 90 degrees since the angle is in semicircle. Similarly angle AFO, so angle AFO equal to 90 degrees since these two angles are angles in semicircle. I will discuss it perfectly. So here if you consider this semicircle, so angle this angle obviously 90 degree, similarly angle ABO equal to 90 degree. So then we can say that the line AB is perpendicular to BO and the line AF is perpendicular to FO or OF. So hence we can say that the two line AB and AF are tangent from the point A to the circle with radius OA and OD. Okay, so therefore AB and AF are two tangent from the point A to the circle of radius OA and OD and center at O. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.